Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Trish, and if you're new here, welcome and thanks for stopping by. Today's video is going to be basically resin projects that I have done from leftover resin. I am notorious for either making too much resin or making not enough resin and then having to make more resin and then it's again too much resin. Did you get that? I don't know. But anyway, so I have learned that it's always a good idea to keep empty molds nearby so that I have somewhere to put that leftover resin and it doesn't go to waste, which we all know resin is very expensive and you should not put it to waste. So that's what this video is going to be about. Right here I'm using one of my newer molds that I received. It's a tea light holder, and I was just using just random colors. I did add some glitter to the clear, and I had no idea how it was gonna look. I was just like trying to use up that resin before it got too hard, and I just didn't care. I was like, I'm just gonna pour it all in there and use random colors and see how it turns out, which I mean, you never know what anything's really going to look like, especially with this type of mold, because you can't see inside, so you don't know what it's going to look like. But it actually turned out very pretty. And I saw that there were a few little bubbles there, but no big deal. You can do a top coat and they just kind of disappear. Thank you.
Thank you.